I'm Neil Berger, the director of Divergent. Divergent takes place in a future world where society's been divided into five factions, each faction based on a fundamental human trait like bravery or selflessness. And when you reach a certain age, a young person can determine which faction they'll live in for the rest of their lives. They take an aptitude test to determine that. Triss, played by Shailene Woodley here, drinks a serum that induces a kind of controlled dream where she's presented with a number of choices. The question for me as a director was, what does that mental state look like? The movie's about identity, who am I, where do I belong? So I thought that the idea of reflections, multiple images of Triss were an interesting way to play with those ideas. And I'd experimented with kind of psychotropic visual effects with mirrors and infinity reflections in my previous film, Limitless. And this scene in Divergent gave me the opportunity to do more. The idea for me was that Triss would move seamlessly through the mirror. There'd be no rippling effect, she just would find herself somewhere else, like in with the logic of a dream. So we meticulously plotted it and rehearsed it with about eight different cameras filming each of her moves, all catching sort of different parts of her reflections so we could put it together digitally.